So we're here once again on the menu screen, and this is the final episode of Season 2. That city in the background kind of reminds me of the backdrop to Episode 1 of Season 1. It actually looks like the road. I remember there was a lot of people thinking that this skeleton was Lee, but obviously that's... No, it's not, because obviously he's either a walker... in a jewelry store in Savannah, or he's a dead body in a jewelry store in Savannah. Or I guess if he was a zombie, he would have deteriorated by now, or someone would have shot him. I don't know. completely besides the point. Yeah. We're gonna play episode 5. I actually don't know. By the time this goes up, season 3 is probably already out. So once this is done, you can expect that. Because I only started season 2, like, when I started recording about 3 days ago or something like that. I haven't even uploaded part 1 of season 2 yet by the time I'm uploading this. I haven't even uploaded 400 days. So that's how quick I have gotten through this. This week has been very good to me, but thank you for all the support on this series. I know I haven't even uploaded anything of it yet, but I know you guys will have liked it. And yeah, so let's finish this. This is quite a lengthy episode, I think. It was like an hour and a half or something like that. So yeah, let's do this. Hope you guys enjoy.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Killing one in order to save many is part of survival.
I only need a minute.
Put you out of your misery right then.
When I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless.
Here. Thanks. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
Yeah, episode 4 left on that cliffhanger, didn't it? Who lives? Who dies? You can guarantee Kenny's done something. Well, why am I saying this? I know. I don't know. I don't know why we still get this message either. It's been 5 episodes in and we still get it, so... I don't know. It's not like the decisions really matter. What is with his head? His head was missing then. His forehead was... What? What's with that? Same with him. Well, at least the baby's got her freaking forehead. His forehead, I don't know why I'm saying. You saw that? What was that glitch? I've never seen that before. That's actually really amusing. I don't know where that came from. Well, Luke's still got his, so... That's such an obvious decision. Why would you not? Why would you not?
Oh shit! I didn't even see him out there. Good work, Clem. Shit.
Okay, we gotta do something, y'all. Get down here.
Can't just sit here and let this guy take pot shots at us till he runs out of ammo.
Just stay down. You're gonna get your head blown off.
We can't just sit here.
This don't have to get any worse than it already is. You can just go. English, motherfucker!
I kill every one of you!
over to that side of the wall. I can maybe get an angle on this guy. Cover me, all right? Just shoot over towards the woods.
Yeah, okay.
Good. Good. I just need the distraction. Okay? All right, on my go.
Oh, it's like in 400 days, isn't it?
Go!
All right, here we go.
Hey! What are you...
Oh, right in the temple.
Luke, are you okay?
Oh, he got me in the leg, but I think it went straight through. Shit, I don't know. We'll be fine. I think I'm gonna be fine.
You get out here, or I put a bullet in this kid's head! Shut up!
Отпусти меня, прошу! Я должен быть с ним!
Kenny, what are you doing?
I'm ending this. Get out here, right fucking now!
Ты замочил Наташу! Ты ублюдок! Он и так походит!
Fight with us, boy! Think I'm bluffing! Get out here!
Перестань, отпусти меня! Я должен посмотреть, если здесь все в порядке!
Stop squirming, dammit!
Well, sorry about this.
No!
Yep, that's there. What was I meant to do? Chum me and the baby. Why like that? Why? I mean, this sounds sick, but... why didn't he just slit his throat when he wasn't looking? Why would you just stab it in the back of his neck? That makes no sense. It doesn't though, does it?
Come out.
Here, I got him.
Well, that went swell. Like, every Jesus situation. Christ.
That was intense.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Thanks for coming back. I didn't know this man. I've never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way. That didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker. But it's different.
You saved us.
Yeah. That's why I did it, but... it felt wrong.
Come on.
Okay.
Well, she's back with us. That was very quick. Luke's still rocking that sweet AK-47 that I still don't know how he got hold of. I just realized he has a mustache. I just realized that.
How did this happen?
Look at that.
She turned. Just like that.
I'm such an idiot. I'm sorry, I'll shove. It's no time for jokes.
Spotted it first. Did what she had to protect the child.
This isn't your fault, okay? She just lost too much blood. It ain't nobody's fault.
You saved the boy's life.
You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
She's with Alvin now. Yeah. Yeah, she is. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
You piece of shit!
Hey, hey!
Stop!
Guys!
Get
guys,
off me!
Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us!
It doesn't have to go down like that!
Kenny, please!
He wasn't the one shooting at us! That guy's dead!
Just because he don't have a gun doesn't mean he wouldn't have!
Well, he didn't, so leave him alone!
I'm not really trying to defend him, I just...
there is house, food! Please! Please, I can take you!
It is bullshit. His fault.
No, no! It's true! We have place, not far, food!
See? He wants to help. Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny, back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us.
We need the food. None of this will matter if we all starve to death.
She's right, Kenny. We're running low on supplies as it is.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this! You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place!
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Look, don't start, all right?
It doesn't matter why it happened. We have to move on.
Think about the baby, Kenny. If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance.
Unless someone's got a better plan.
He's very trigger happy.
We got something to tie this shitbird up.
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
I mean, it is his fault. I'm still not gonna defend him for that. He is the reason that all happened, so... You know, I'm not just gonna, like, give him a pass and say, oh, your sister's dead. It doesn't... No, it was his fault. He's the one who tricked us, so... You know?
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good. But I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me, despite everything I've seen, everything I've been through...
You want a cookie?
So? You want a cookie? You want a cookie for doing the right thing?
If you have one, I'll take it.
Yep.
What I'm saying is, I'm here to try to make this work. If I get a cookie for that, then awesome. All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through. He's lost.
So this is you making it work? You don't have to constantly be criticizing him.
I'm not. I'm pointing it out. As a precaution. You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work, we're all counting on you.
I'll do my best.
I know.
Yeah, they're all counting on me. What a surprise.
Come on, slowpokes!
I definitely haven't noticed it up until now. Oh, definitely. They do make her do all the heavy lifting, though, don't they? So... I don't know. It's a game. Yeah, I don't know. So... I might as well stop... giving it that. It's a game. Doesn't play like a game, does it, though? Well... In a... smidge of sense. Interactive fiction.
Wait up! Wait! We need to stop.
No, I'm fine. Okay, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should've.
Alright, wait there. Hey, what I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Kenny, come on! There's no need for that!
He's getting what he deserves. I'm fucking talking to you. I say stop. You'd best stop.
He understands. For you.
Kenny! He understands.
Just fucking stay put.
I'm trying to be neutral.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches, too.
Do I?
They're not all like that. There are good men, too. My friend Lee.
Aw.
He was a good man.
Well, I wish I had had a chance to meet him.
Me, too. I wish he was here now.
Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Ah, damn. You can see it through the hole.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
Damn it.
Yeah, I don't know. Vanilla. That's who I am. I'm vanilla.
Feeling?
If I'm being honest, I've been better. How did we get here?
We walked.
What do you mean?
Sitting in the snow, leaning up against a tree, bullet in my leg, but alive. When so many of my friends are dead for no good reason, and I couldn't do anything to stop it. Everyone we set out with just gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin and Becca, Carlos, Sarah.
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
No, not completely.
No, not at all.
And that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
Everyone keeps thinking that they...
All right, this should work.
That they need to be, 110% right all the time in these situations, don't they?
Nothing much. You know, complaining. Mostly.
I was just mentioning how cold it is lately.
Yeah. Good thing he got that cool jacket, huh?
Mm-hmm, definitely.
I'm sure most of that'll come out with a little soap and water.
I'm fine.
Hey, Clem. Go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do. Maybe he'll let you do it.
I don't know if he'll let me.
He may not, but you ought to try. That's gonna sting, but only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
Go on.
What up, my boy, Kenneth?
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think?
For some reason, I thought
Rebecca
he was going to be all pissed off again.
She'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean, Rebecca was so out of it, she hadn't settled on a name.
I think his parents would have liked that.
Yeah, me too.
You would have thought 9 months
Alvin
on the road.
Jr. it is. Do you like that?
She would have had a name in mind.
I think AJ approves. What do you, got there?
I mean, maybe she did. She just didn't say anything.
I think I'm all right. I mentioned it earlier.
I'm changing your bandage.
Sounds like I don't have much choice in the matter.
Nope.
You don't.
Yep, there you go.
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right. Let's get it over with. Hopefully it don't scare this little guy. Or you.
Well, here you go, guys. The eye reveal.
So how's it look?
Okay.
Still gonna be pretty when this heals?
I'm so sorry, Kenny.
That bad, huh? You ain't got nothing to apologize for, Clementine. This wasn't your doing.
He's got cuts in his lip as well. Jeez. Oh, that was sting. Oh, I guess in your lips, no.
So, I'm guessing this is going to be the shitty part.
Here we go.
So, this is going to hurt like hell.
Well, you could have lied a little, you know.
Holy fucking hell!
You need to stop squirming.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You're right.
Ah, that up close. It's just no. No.
Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. But man, is that smart?
He'll be tough. Just like his dad.
Boy, Alvin didn't look it. But yeah, that guy had a pair on him. You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner. Got him out of the camp. I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin Jr. here.
Well, Carver didn't really help the situation by, you know, almost destroying your eye. Here,
raising this boy, it should be him.
Carver's the one who did it, not you.
Yeah, I suppose. But I can't help but feel guilty.
It looks bad. I mean, the cuts, though, are just... Ugh. That's a lot. That can easily affected.
All done.
Thank you.
Easily.
Yep. Are we ready to go?
Well, it's not as bloody, so there we go. There's something.
Let's head out.
Let's head out indeed.
Is that it? Hey, I'm talking to you!
What? It? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us!
He doesn't speak much English.
Arvo, is this where the supplies are? Where the food is?
He speaks enough to
answer her, goddammit!
To tell
no,
us.
No, it's at the house.
He's holding a baby and a gun.
Some more hours.
Goddammit! I knew this was gonna happen! This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
You don't fucking know that.
I know we've been walking all day and we're still fucking nowhere.
Stop fighting. Can we just try and have a calm, quiet night? Where everyone isn't at each other's throats? Please.
That sounds nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
All right. Y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down a bit.
No, that's all you.
Oh, thanks. Leave the 11-year-old girl with a frickin' ball of human life. Or whatever. That face.
Wouldn't have guessed that'd work.
Me neither.
I think he likes you. Calmed right down for you.
He's cute.
Yeah, he is, isn't he? Most babies are pretty ugly this soon after being born.
That's true. They usually look like weird little aliens.
Here, I got them.
Come on over. It's safe.
Yeah, power plant safe, definitely. I'm sorry if I'm not speaking too much. I don't know what the flip to say. I really don't. It's good. It's really good. It's really, 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 really good. Alright. It's good. Oh, you kept them. Oh, they kept them over there.
Today's my birthday.
Well, happy freaking birthday to you then.
Definitely this week.
Well, happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
So, how old are you now?
I am 27 years old.
I actually would have thought younger.
Pretty old.
Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
I would have thought younger.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years.
I'm still in college.
At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork, waiting to collect.
Probably.
What did you study?
Majored in art history.
That's cool.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
Did get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot. Was saving it for a special occasion, and while it being your birthday and all, figure this is as good a time as any.
Do you think that's a good idea?
Clementine, after the day we've had, I think it's the best idea I've got.
I'd agree with that.
I think she's just saying to take it easy.
Right. Feel a little guilty taking the first...
Whoa, wait! You gotta make a toast.
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
Just toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
Oh, like winos under a freaking bridge? That's not... No, that's not
to
even
the
a
loved
saying.
Ones that we've lost along the way. And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Here, here.
I've got his ear. I just realized that. What's that?
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme. That was...
Well, I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
Can't be too careful.
I can take it.
Nah, you stay warm.
Clem, let him go.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need anything.
Thanks, Kenny.
Holler! Well, time to meet and greet.
Fire's real nice. Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe in a bit.
Loners don't like that life.
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
It's a good thing. You saved our ass.
I know. I just don't know what she's getting at all this.
She usually travels by herself. It has to be hard. Maybe she's just lonely.
Well, that explained a few things.
Wow.
I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl.
Eh.
Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
I don't know. Guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey.
All right. It wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on. We got a little one around.
Jesus Christ.
Sorry. Forget I said anything.
I know what you guys are talking about.
I certainly hope not.
You're talking about kissing stuff.
A little bit more than that.
Yeah. Yes. Yes. That is exactly it.
Was there any kissing?
You shut your mouth right now. The both of you.
That is a good point.
Maybe she came back for you.
Could be.
I doubt it. Wow, way to be a downer.
What to say to that?
I don't know. Maybe she likes him?
No, I think we could bet on that. Because you see here, Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me. Shit. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry, it's the drink talking.
They say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thoughts.
Well, I ain't a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else. Clem, go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold for them to be out there like that. Oh, and here, maybe a swig of this will change their minds.
Well, at least they're not getting shit-faced, so there's a good thing. We'll pass that to her then, I guess. Yeah, we'll do that. Look at her, she'll accept alcohol. And I still have this nail file, I forgot that she gave me that, so... I'll stab you if you try anything.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol?
Will it work? I was just about to say that.
Will it work?
That depends. What is it?
It's rum?
Probably. I don't know. It might be awkward. I wasn't expecting to... You know.
Because you made it with Luke. Jesus Christ.
Because you made it with Luke?
What does that even mean? What's the it?
You know.
Yeah. Made it.
Because I made it with Luke.
Oh, no.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something? It's really good. Have you had any? Want to sip? It's okay.
No, thanks. I'm trying to cut back.
You can be the designated driver, then.
Cut back, definitely.
But I don't know how to drive, though.
It's easier now. There aren't any cops. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really... spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? Oh, it was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals. And I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into 1,000 pieces.
Wow. That's really stupid.
Yeah, Clem. I was drunk. The problem with glass is, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me. Drunk. Blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911. They pumped my stomach.
Holy shit.
This is weird hearing her swear, isn't it?
I haven't thought about that in a long time.
Holy shit.
I guess a deal's a deal. Here. That guy needs a drink more than any of us. Time to not make it weird.
I just keep thinking about the whole thing of her saying... made it. Like, remember when you were a kid and, like, people brought that thing up and you would always say something pretty much exactly like that, like, hey, they made
it. No. That's... I'm fine.
So remember being a kid in primary school, people started...
yeah, okay.
Realizing what that all was about. And just, like, on the playground and stuff like that. Jesus, where the time goes. It's crazy. But, nah. No, we're not gonna give him a drink. So, I don't know. That was really amusing. I like this scene where everyone's just together.
Shh. I got you. I got you.
Hey.
Oh, hey, Clem.
Sup?
Just, needed some air.
Kenny, there's air everywhere.
I'm sorry. For how I acted back there after Sarita was... I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. I mean, you did what you could. You tried to help, and I blamed you for it. I'm so, so sorry.
You don't have anything to apologize for. I know you didn't mean it.
Thanks. I miss my boy. I miss him so much. I didn't raise him like I should have. Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years. Off on a boat somewhere or other. I thought I enjoyed that time away from him. From my family.
But I'd give anything for one more second with them. To play catch with Doug. To touch Koch's face. Anything in the world.
I really liked Katja. She was one of the nicest people I've ever met.
She had a big heart. To get it broken like that was too much for her. It should have been too much for me. It's gonna be different with him. He's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise. You should get back over by the fire. Ain't no sense in both of us being over here. I can handle watch on my own.
The baby might be cold. Maybe you should bring him by the fire.
Yeah, okay.
I actually got so emotional the first time I ever actually heard that. Because it is sad. Like, he says it out of nowhere. But it is sad, though, because, you know, Duck... Obviously, people didn't like Duck, but he was just a kid. He didn't deserve it, so... No, I went to go talk to him.
Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
What are you doing?
I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
Right, the awkward head itch. Or I don't know.
Hey, you, Clem. It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is.
You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah. We need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
Let me get that bottle. We got someone else that might need some help.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
He needs it as much as anyone right now. It's a nice thing to do.
I said my piece.
Kenny's cold, even by the fire.
I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And they do it a lot more nowadays with the world being what it is. So, I think it's best
to... Leave me alone!
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have...
Leave me alone!
You know what I'm surprised at? No zombies have come anywhere near this place, even with a fire lit. Like, isn't that weird?
It's okay. She's in a better place. It's okay. It's okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really.
I don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.